Now here's a dip for the Call of Duty. Let's see how it goes.
What?
Oh, look at that. We have a sniper. It's a one-shot kill. Everyone's gonna have to use it for any best Call of Duty MOBA. Let's see how this thing works.
Don't forget to equip the pistol. It's pretty much useful. Even when your sniper gets relevant, you're in combat. Don't take a pistol with you.
Snipers is always good to use until you kill one person in one shot. You can do it collateral. You can snipe from closer. Or you can snipe with long range. It's a lot better than crossfire. Or you could use a kill streak when you get it. Or use this, because you just take lots of more shots with a sniper. You can stay here, you can just defend, take out a hard point. I mean, yep, the hard point, you can just do that. It'd be easier and snipers would be easier.
Snipers is always ever designed to just kill more people. So if you don't want to just shoot the thing with a rifle, it's not easier to just shoot it because you only know how to use a sniper. But the snipers is only designed for one shot. No one would dare be stupid and go walk all down here. Think it's just some kind of crossfire twistle. Rifles or pistol. If you want to have to use a deadly hipfire, go ahead. Use since I'll use a hipfire, because a hipfire isn't going to help. Use a scope. It's a lot better, easier than kills. But sometimes a hipfire can actually be killed with one shot kill anyhow. Depends on where the bullet goes to. Either soldiers or the head. Because anyways, the shoulder actually matters with using a sniper. Some snipers will only require a headshot to do a one-kill shot kill.
Use a snipe.